Okay, there we go. Let's see if I can beat you. I have beat, not this much. I beat, wait, I actually think I did, I beat a 1700 once with odds. Did you play E, why'd you play D4 just to play E3? Yeah, Alyssa, I beat Alyssa. Was that not subtle enough? Why, what do you mean, are you talking about last game? I don't know. I don't know why I play those. Pawn storm, guys. You can only castle one way. Ha! Ah. Oh! So there is your jump. Okay. I'm kind of a little cramped. Five push-ups. I'll do it after I lose. Oh god, 10 push-ups. Hey, you knew I was gonna go here, didn't you? Eh, whatever, I can still do it. One did not foresee that. It's 10. Yeah. I'm still up 5, guys. We're doing great. Me again. We're gonna try and trade as much as we can. Detaining. Me again. Never break the chain. I give you new tips today. Greatly appreciated. I had a tactic and he saw it. Larry Flickwood! ASMR. Okay, there you are. Happy birthday. Are you streaming right now, Larry? Well worth the points. I got a new sub today, bro. By the awesome Doze Chess. We got some new boys today. Finished a couple hours ago, just getting ready for bed. You saying never break the chain. So we got 1, 2 attackers. Well deserved. Got some exciting plans for the future. What chest stuff? Bouncing chest. Find a good move in a few seconds. Better than excellent move in a few minutes. That's an interesting point. Okay, but I'm not good at that. Dude, you think I'm trying to find an excellent move in a few minutes? I'm trying to find a better move. I'm trying to find a good move in a few minutes. You'll explain it in Discord? Okay. I'm excited to know, Larry. I'm excited. Crazy OC, how's it going? All these new people, I love it. And Dardo, what's up? Dardo, I like the name. You'll challenge me? I'll challenge you after this game, bro. What are your secret plans? I guess I have to go on Discord off screen. Well, a good move you sometimes is just doing nothing, like move your queen to HA, king to HA. Is that even that good of a move though? See, this was an okay move. I mean, now my rooks are connected. You'll know soon. I cannot wait, bro. You must share. Okay. I think I should go back. That's a good move. Thank you. Well, now I'm just back to square one. Weren't we like that before? I want to go back. I'm just going to keep going there, bro. We'll see. It's Russian roulette, bro. Or is that not the right saying? I don't know. I'm tired of you. I'm not letting you move there again. Nope. It's going to be a tie. Maybe I shouldn't let it tie. If I draw 1783, that's good. Yeah. Well, is that still good? Yeah, I know Russian roulette, but I don't know if I'm saying it right. How have I taken longer time than you? That's my real question. Okay, I can take this pawn now. Right? Don't let your pieces under pressure, like your knight in future should go in safer place. It's protected though by two things, isn't it? There's gonna be tactics. Crazy OC, you don't mind that knight placement? Tactics? Wait, what kind of tactics? You don't like the knight placement? But I can't move it, guys. I'll move it after I take a stupid knight. I mean, if mine's whack, doesn't that mean his is whack? Because this is in the opposite right there, too. To think about it. In future? Okay. Yeah, his is also whack. Thank you for the advice. I appreciate it. Like, you have to have many, many plans. Okay. You're up for playing at some point? You have a similar rating? A rating to me or Nicola is very different. But yeah, we'll play. Where's the queue here? Maybe I should make like a little queue. To you. Surrender. Okay, guys. Oh no, I didn't see that. Oh crap. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh wait, but this is fine. Did you guys see the tactic? That's your fault. That wasn't the okay, actually wasn't the best move because of the bishop, but that would have been so good if that bishop wasn't there. Okay, so Dardo, you're next, and then yeah, I know. You scared me. I saw tactics. See, you told me to have a plan. I had a plan. Oh shoot. Oh, I'm in check. Oh, are you gonna... Is this gonna be a tie? Yeah, I know I'm in check. That I'm happy. Oh. How is this not mate? Oh. Guys, I don't see how I'm okay here. I'm not, right? I have to do this. Like, I have to do this. This looks kind of god-awful in my opinion. Don't really know what happened here, guys. This is sad. Guys, what happened? Seriously. Well, I think I did okay. Oh, seven blunders. Curse me for trying to do cool tactics. guess I should have just checked him instead. The knight sack was a complicated move. What did I open with? I opened with Sicilian. B5. Bishop E5. Set up bishop takes bishop. Ooh, yeah, that would have been good. Yeah, you're right. For sure. Then he couldn't do that move with the bishop, right? No, never mind, he could. Could also play rook E5. Why rook E5? I was in a good position, I just messed it up. Like, the tactic was pretty good. I think, my opinion. Alright, the checkmate in H6. Yeah, I agree. I need to protect this. I need to check him. Like, I have to check him in the next move, and I think bishop here would have been the best. We could see. You guys want to see that? I should have taken the bishop. Yeah, it should have been here. Yeah. Okay. Dardo, let's go. The song? Yeah. Why does it say two blunders? Definitely not. You're down? Oh, where's your 10 push-ups? Okay, sorry. One sec, Dardo. I gotta do 10 push-ups for Get Rick's on. Sorry. Dance move. That's my dance move. Another dance move? I don't know, maybe we should do something with a chair. There. There you guys go. What time are you thinking?